Like skip logic, advanced branching takes you on various paths in the survey based on different conditions. However, while skip logic lets you create one condition, advanced branching lets you add multiple conditions and trigger lots of different actions. Advanced branching rules are always added to a page. When someone submits that page in the survey, we check the rules that they triggered and send them down the right path. Perhaps you have a checkbox question with a none of the above option. You wouldn't want people to pick other answer choices and also none of the above. Luckily, you can use advanced branching to trigger an error message if someone does exactly that. If you have advanced branching on your account, click Page Logic at the top of the page in your survey. Click Advanced Branching Logic and add a new rule. It's good to think about this like you're building a sentence. If question 1, our checkbox question, contains none of the above, and the same question contains one of any of the other options, then invalidate the question. You can even add your own error message. Now when you fill out the survey and choose none of the above, as well as any of the other options, you'll see an error message saying you can't answer the question in that way. But advanced branching has lots of other uses, like skipping people ahead in the survey and showing or hiding questions. When you're adding a rule, you'll always start with the condition. You can choose from questions on the page you're applying your logic to, and any pages before that. You can also choose from any custom contact data you have, if you want to get really specific. The second dropdown lets you choose how your question is answered or not answered, which gives you different options depending on the question type you're using. Then use the third box to add options or answers that you want. If you need to add more conditions to your logic, click Condition. By default, it'll be an AND rule, but you can click to change it to an OR rule. Try not to have too many conditions per rule. The more you add, the more complicated it becomes to manage. All that's left is to add an action. Advanced branching has more actions to choose from than regular question skip logic, like hide or show a question or page, or invalidate the question. For instance, if you choose to show a question, it will only show for someone if the condition is met. Otherwise, it'll be hidden. Just make sure the question you're showing or hiding is on a future page, since you can't show or hide questions on the same page. Just like conditions, you can add multiple actions for each rule, and when you're done, click Save Rule. If you're using advanced branching, we recommend using it for all your skip logic. Since it can do everything question and page logic can do, it's easier if all your rules are in one place. After you've created some rules, you can edit them at any time. Just click the Logic tab, Advanced Branching, then choose the page with the rule you want to manage. We convert the rule into a script, but hover over any part of the rule to view that part in full. To delete your rule, click the little down arrow and click Delete. And if you want to edit your rule, just click anywhere on the rule, then make any edits that you'd like.